This is relevant, but St. Edwald believed that tetrominoes represented the name of God and God's ability to reshape the world.
True, but he was also mad as a hatter.
One man's madness is another man's genius.